Car buyers are being urged to steer clear of certain motors that one expert says aren't the most reliable. Abigail Andre, a car journalist and well-known motoring personality, regularly shares content on social media offering tips and advice to help drivers lower their motoring costs, while recommending both used and new vehicles to buy. In a recent video published on her TikTok channel at @shetoxkers, Abigail spoke on some of the most unreliable cars available on UK roads, citing the latest study published by Alla Insurance. Among them she said should be avoided by those looking for a reliable SUV is the Range Rover Evoque. As reported by The Express, she explained, "This one is particularly touchy for me. This channel would not be here if it wasn't for this car breaking down that much." Built since 2018, the second-generation Evoque is currently the most affordable Range Rover on sale and can be ordered with a wide range of petrol, diesel and hybrid powertrains. However, according to Alla Insurance, 213 warranty claims were issues by Range Rover Evoque owners in 2023, making it the third least reliable car in the UK. Motorists who are interested in buying a Range Rover Evoque should try to find one that is under 3 years old, and therefore still under warranty. Later in the video, Abigail shared that the two models that have a worse track record for reliability also come from the Jaguar Land Rover brand. She added, "Number two is shocking but not surprising, and I know that this is going to upset people because, for many, this is their dream car. It's the Range Rover Sport. But can you guess what number one is? I was not surprised to see this at the top spot at all. Tada! The most unreliable car is the Land Rover Discovery Sport. With more than 112,000 views and 1,700 likes, many drivers were left divided on whether so many Jaguar Land Rover products deserved to be on the list. One viewer commented, "A Discovery Sport blew up on me. Out of control, I had to pay for the new engine as it was a write-off. £10,000. However, another wrote, "Range Rover Sport, 5 years. I've had mine. It hasn't failed once, the most reliable motor I've had." Join the Daily Records WhatsApp community here and get the latest news sent straight to your messages.